What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Sometimes, you must have thought about how to transfer music or photos from iTunes to iPhone 13, so that you can listen to any song and manage your photos as you want whenever you like. In this video, I will show you two ways to sync. Let's see how iTunes works first. Connect your iPhone to your computer and launch iTunes. Click the device icon. Then select what you want to sync on the left. Let's start with photos. Select the Sync Photo checkbox and choose the photos we prepared on the desktop folder photo. Then apply. But in this way, iTunes will automatically sync all your data. It will take a long time if your backup is large. Look back to the phone. Open the album. You can find that the photos just on the computer have been synced. If your phone is broken or you want to restore a previous backup, you can also restore it in the iTunes summary. But it should be noted that you have previously backed up your iPhone through iTunes. Otherwise, the restore backup will not work. Even though iTunes is a great application, the restrictions make it hard for people to sync data to iPhone. So I recommend a more efficient tool, iCareFone, because it is the most convenient tool for iPhone data transfer. I have put the free download link below in case you want to download it. Make sure your phone is connected to your computer. Open iCareFone, you can see four buttons in the left list. Click the Manage option. You can manage many parts of your data here, such as photos, music, and videos. Let's start with an example of synchronized photos. So click Photos. Click Import. Select the Photos folder you want to import. And click OK. Then it will remind you to install iCareFone app on your device. I've already downloaded it, launch it, and then photos from your computer will be transferred to your iPhone in seconds. Let's check it out. Open the album and you will find the photos are there. And you can delete it as you like. The same is true for importing music. Click Audio. Click Import. Select the music folder you want to import as before. It will start uploading quickly. Well done. Now you can see the music is already on your iPhone. You can also use the same method to import videos and address books. It's super convenient, right? If you want to restore the backup of the phone, iCareFone can also do it. Click the Backup and Restore button on the left list. Select the backup to review or restore. As you can see, iCareFone has worked perfectly in syncing all these data between your iPhone and computer. So that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.